how to upload your character, creatures and items and move them to a different map. To be able to do all of this, you need to go to a tribute terminal, which is a obelisk. We currently are at the red obelisk on the island map, located at roughly 85 lat, 12 longitude. And if you are on single player, this is the only way. However, you can also use a loot drop on official servers. Now, open the terminal. And on the top right you will see inventory, creatures and tribute. Starting with the inventory. This is where you can upload your items. Anything that you place in here will be uploaded. You can transfer almost anything with a few exceptions. You are not able to transfer element or any boss tributes. However, artifacts are possible. Next up is the creature tab. Any dino in range will show up here. Now, select it to upload. Here it says it will drop its inventory. Meaning if for example it has a saddle equipped or any items in their inventory, it will drop all of those items, so make sure to pick them up. As you can see, we currently have a level 3 character. Press upload survivor. Any item not uploaded will be dropped, so keep that in mind. Now, press escape and exit to the main menu. Make sure to keep watching. The next few steps are extremely important that you do those correctly. Select which server you want your character to be transferred to. If you already have a character on this server and you want to keep that character, you need to either upload that survivor or kill it to be able to spawn in your character. Now you want to select create new survivor and be very careful here. Do not press create. You want to click download survivor. And as you can see, our level 3 character shows up. Simply press download and you're done.